kill with pain, right? Kill. And then next saram, saram. Saram mean people, right? Saram mean people. Saram mean people. Saram. You can meet people or person, right? Because saram mean nature guimida. Yet people is my friend. You can say this. And next with cha. 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 Cha mean car in English. Cha. But you don't know this truck or other car, you can say just cha, just car in English. And next with hua jiang xin. Hua jiang xin. Hua jiang xin means WC, but WC or toilet, you can say hua jiang xin. Hua jiang means we clean the soap or clean the hand, clean the face as well. You say hua jiang. And xin xin just from the xin xin means the room. Okay, mul. Mul means water. Mul. Mul means water. Right? Mul means water. Just water. But mix with mul and mix with sain su. You can see sain su. Sain su, right? Sain su. Sain su means pure water or mineral water. Right? Sain su. Sain su, that is. Pure water or mineral water. Sain su. Right? Sain su. And just I order me. Autumn, just autumn. Maybe just from below. Autumn, autumn, autumn mean I, right? I, autumn mean I. Saint Su mean pure water, that is pure water. And next with Sada, Sada mean by Sada, right? Sada mean by Sada, Sada, right? Palda, Palda, Palda mean sell, Palda. Color. And next with mokta, mokta, mokta mean eat or help, right? Mokta mean eat or help, mokta. Next with sada, sada, sada mean cheap, sada mean cheap, right? Sada mean cheap. And next with pisada, opposite with sada, sada opposite with pisada, right? Pisada mean expensive, pisada. Mulkon gap, mulkon no pisada. This is very expensive. Pisa da is. And then ka. Kada. Kada means go. Kada. Kada means go. Odi kayo. Means you go. Where do you go? Right? Oda. Oda. Hakyu is obasayo. I just come from school. You can see that is. And kuda. Kuda means big. Kuda. Kuda means big. And opposite with jata. Jata means small. Jata means small. And next step with and next, okay, sabon, sabon, chal, hotel, sitang, hua chang sil, si chang, ma tu, angkor wat tu, namu, namu, thol, khil, saram, cha, hua chang sil, mul, orum, sang su. Sada, Parda, Mota, Sada, Pisada, right? Kada, Oda, Kuda, Jata. Okay, hope you understand. Thank you so much that you take the time to learn Korean language with me today. Hope see you in the next video. Thank you so much. Bye bye.